Hi there. Welcome to Bedtime Yoga with Miss Andrea, reading on behalf of the Clearview Library District. Like everything else in life, there has to be some rules or some agreements, right? So we're going to go over our agreements in yoga. Can you stand up for me, please? What does glue do? It sticks. Stomp and feet. One and two. Stomp and feet. One and two. But if my feet were covered in glue, uh-oh. It'd stick to the glue, my darling. Our first agreement is we'll agree to stay on our own mats. Clapping hands, one and two. Clapping hands, one and two. But if my hands were covered in glue, they'd stick to the glue, my darling. Our second agreement is we'll agree to keep our hands to ourselves. And when our hands are at our heart like this, does anyone remember what that's called? It's called Namaste hands, or Anjali Mudra. And Namaste is a really old word. Do you remember what it means? It means the light inside of me is also the light inside of you. What does that mean? Means we're all connected, so we should all be nice to each other. So let's have a seat on our mats, and we'll get our bodies warmed up for yoga. All right. We'll sit crisscross applesauce, and we'll start with stretching. Let's extend and stretch, extend and stretch, twist and turn, twist and turn. This is yoga, this is yoga. Om sweet om, om sweet om. Let's try that again. Let's extend and stretch, extend and stretch, twist and turn, twist and turn. This is yoga, this is yoga. Om sweet om, om sweet om. Fantastic. All right, so our book today is new to the library, and it's called What Sound is Morning? And I know that this is bedtime yoga, but this is a pretty calming book, so we'll do that. This is by Grant Snyder. In the first morning light, all is quiet. Can we sit back and close our eyes and just be quiet for a moment? Just listen to your breath. Listen to you inhale and exhale. First morning light, all is quiet. Or is it? Listen. What do you see? Let's see if we can get this a little clearer. There we go. So I see a tree. What do you see in the tree? Yeah, there's a bird. Let's do our robin's breath. So our robin's breath, we'll start with our hands at our hearts and our namaste hands. We'll take a deep breath in, and then when we let it out, we're going to send our arms forward and round our back. And then inhale, spread your wings. Exhale, hands back forward, round your back. Inhale back to your heart. Let's try that again. Remember, we start with our inhale, and then exhale, round your back, arms forward. Inhale, wings spread, look at the sky. Exhale, arms forward, round your back. Inhale, hands to heart, keep going. Exhale, forward. Inhale, spread your wings and your heart to the sky.
Exhale, round your back. Inhale, back to heart. That's called Robin's breath. What sound is morning? Can you see what that is?
What sound does that look like? Or what does that look like? It's like an alarm clock, right? What sound does the alarm clock make? Maybe something like that, right? Let's come onto our mats, and we'll come into our child's pose. So we'll be on our knees, and our chest will fold over onto our knees, and then our alarm will go off, and we'll wake up. Let's try that again. Come back down. And we're sleeping, and all of a sudden we hear, beep, 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 beep. And so we wake up. Fantastic. Lights click on. A cat softly creeps. Let's see, do you see our kitty? The cat softly creeps. Let's come into our cat cows. I'm going to turn to the side so you can see me. So cats and cows are best friends in yoga, so we'll start with a flat back on our hands and our knees. Our wrists are underneath our shoulders, our knees are underneath our hips. We'll inhale, and then exhale, round your back towards the sky like a cat stretching in the sun in the morning. And then inhale, lower your belly towards the floor, look up and say, moo. Let's try it again, round your back towards the sun, meow. Lower your belly, look up, say, moo. Fantastic. Lights on, the cat softly creeps. A baby babbles, and wind whispers in the leaves. We'll come to our happy baby. So for that, we'll lie on our backs. And we're going to bend our legs and see if we can catch our feet with our hands. So we can either hold on to our feet like this, or we can take our peace fingers and grab onto our big toes. And then we'll roll from side to side and laugh like a happy baby. A baby babbles, and wind whispers in the leaves. What sound is morning? Sprinklers hiss on summer lawns. So let's turn from side to side like a sprinkler does. Ready? We'll turn from side to side and see if we can spray all the water all over the lawn. So it grows nice and tall and soft grass that we can roll in. Nice job. A rooster crows to greet the dawn. Let's come into our malasana or yoga squat and we'll crow like a rooster. So we'll start with our feet wide apart. We can either start standing and then sink down. So our feet will be wide. Toes painted out or pointed out, sink down. Or if you were sitting and this is easy for you, you can just kind of come up to a spot. And here are our wings. And then we'll crow like a rooster. Cock-a-doodle-doo! Let's try it again. Cock-a-doodle-doo! Fantastic.
silent sun rises, the world wakes up.
Let's inhale our arms up with the sun.
And then exhale down.
Try that again. Inhale up.
And then exhale down.
Well done. A man shouts for a zooming off bus. Uh-oh.
Can you see the man running off after the bus? So let's try that. Let's come to our mats and we'll run.
Some people run in the morning when they get up too. Some people run in the evening before they go to bed. Cars and trucks grumble on their way to the city.
Stomachs rumble as they pass the bakery. Can you smell the bakery? Maybe it smells like cupcakes or bagels. An old dog yawns, awake from a dream.
We'll come into our downward facing dog and then our puppy pose. Well, we'll do the flute. So downward facing dog, we'll be on our hands and our knees again, and then we're gonna curl our back toes under, so then lift our hips up and back. I'll adjust the camera, so. And then lift our hips up and back into a downward facing dog. Maybe pedal out your legs. If your heels don't reach all the way to the ground, that's okay. Old dog stretches. Frogs croak and splash in a neighboring stream. A shower trickles. A mirror creaks. A garbage truck clanks down a quiet street. Let's come on to our bottoms on our mats. We'll stretch our legs out long in front of us, and we'll pretend we're driving that garbage truck. So, we're going to drive our garbage truck. And I want you to press the gas with your right foot. Now let up and press the brake. Now let's keep going back and forth. And we'll just stretch out our legs like this while we're driving the garbage truck. Nice job. Breakfast sizzles. And hopeful paws tap on the floor. Who's hopeful? Yeah, the dog, right? The dog wants to get some breakfast. In an open field, balloons rise and soar. Try our balloon breath. So we'll place a hand on our bellies. And remember, when we take an inhale, we want our bellies to fill up the biggest balloons you can make. And when we exhale, we'll let it all out and deflate our balloons. So take a deep breath in. Whoa, big balloon. Let it out. Try that again. Deep breath in. And let it out. One more time. Deep breath in. And let it out. Nice job. Today, a melody to be written.
Today is a tune no one's heard before. So greet the new day with a stretch and a yawn. Throw open the window and fill the world with your song. Fantastic. The end. Let's come back to our mats. We'll do our balloon breath two more times. So hand on your belly, deep breath in, and then exhale, let it go. Deep breath in, exhale, let it go. Now is a good time for Shavasana or meditation before bed, but let's go ahead and start with our hands in the air. We'll touch our thumbs and pinkies together, say the word peace, peace. We'll touch our ring finger and thumbs together, say the word begins, begins. We'll touch our middle finger and thumb together, say the word with, with. And then our pointer and thumb together, say the word me, me. So it goes peace begins with me. Let's try that again. Peace begins with me. Bring your hands in a little bit lower, say it a little bit quieter. And if it's really hard, you can do this. Peace begins with me. Bring your hands in a little bit lower, say it in a whisper. Peace begins with me. Bring your hands all the way to your knees, say it silently to yourself. Bring your hands to your heart. Repeat after me. The light inside of me is also the light inside of you. Namaste. Thank you so much for doing yoga with me today. I miss you all. I hope to see you soon.